what brings people together? The need to eat, right? The need to produce food. It's a lot easier to do it collectively than it is on your own, you know? So that's, I use it as a mechanism for looking at kind of how people relate to one another.
Coming from, you know, the more academic side of things, a lot of times it's like a feeling of helplessness, like I don't even know where to begin to address these issues.
And we look at, you know, kind of environmental degradation or, you know, issues around agriculture. So those seem like monumental issues because they're global corporations, you know, international regulations, all of those at a level above everyday experience.
We were talking and came up with an idea with Alice about the fact that meat was something that people don't know very much about. They don't know where it comes from, but really they don't want to know where it comes from. There's a rude awakening to the process, especially with the slaughtering.
And you can't sanitize it. It's something that, I mean, I don't think anyone really wants to see a kill floor. But once you see it and you understand the organization, the structure, it brings a different level of understanding and respect to what's going on. Well, we would actually go, at the end of the day, go into the van. And we would drive back to Chatham, and the first half hour was always quiet. And then one person would talk, and then we'd chime in, and then reflect upon it. And our classroom really happened in the van a lot of times.
It's a way of saying, look, let's think about other kinds of options. Not everybody's gonna grow their own food.
I think this program has been helping me a lot, just kind of learning how to think. It's more of a, like it's not so much the facts, you know, that we're learning in classes. It's really sort of about how to approach these things.
I'd say it all kind of started at the farm in college. I can't have experienced that in a classroom. Getting out there and actually doing it was one of the most meaningful things I've done so far at Chatham. That's been really special for me.